the idea of an earthquake.
John!
Keeps you up at night. Maybe you'd like to sink into an earthquake-proof bed. And we do mean sink. The building could come crashing down and you'd be snug in your...
coffin bed.
Coffin bed? As one commenter joked, quake provides free burial. Seismic activity would activate the bed, seen here in animations apparently created by a Russian company, though details are sketchy. The bed also contains supplies, though it's unclear how you'd get to them. If this is an earthquake-proof bed, I'd rather take my chances, poo-pooed one headline. But an expert on earthquake preparedness kept an open mind.
Clearly, if you're able to be in a steel enclosure with supplies, that's not a bad thing. It looks very expensive.
Someone asked, does it come with tourniquets for those of us who tend to dangle limbs over the side of the bed? Some wondered if shaking triggers the thing, would you have to worry about the second most common thing people do in bed? Babe, did you feel the earth move? Seismic activity was sensed by this Chinese-made bed demonstrated in 2012, though when the man whistles so rescuers can find them, his companion can't keep a straight face. To simulate a building collapse, they dropped almost 3 tons of concrete on the bed. It remained intact. Some say the latest version could become an oven if an earthquake caused a fire. Quake and bake, wrote one commenter. But at least there's a fire extinguisher underneath.
So what do you say, thumbs up, thumbs down?
Thumbs up if you can afford it.
Just keep those thumbs out of the way. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.